I can definitely tell you it was not easy. That's for sure. It's not an easy film to get done. There were definitely sets of challenges. A, we were dealing with nature. B, we were dealing with three languages. And the biggest of them all were the herd of elephants, obviously. So you have so many factors that are not going with you on an everyday. But I guess that's what it is about completing a story. And then it feels all very hard when I just saw it back, just saw the making and all of them. And I kind of went back into those 2 years of shooting it. But I think today where we are is, we're different people, or at least I can speak for myself, I'm a different man because I was able to do all of these things. And someone asked me about the weight. So the first time I came in that costume, I think I met Prabhu sir, I think 2 years back. I was after Bahubali, I looked like a bull, and he looked at me and said, this is not going to work out for you. Let's try to figure something else out. And as we kept going, we started understanding what Bande would be, what kind of a person he would be, how, if somebody was living in the jungle for so long, what would the nature of his food be? And that's the kind of physicality we kind of brought along, and I'm hoping it's very different from what I've done before. It's definitely the first time for me, and I think most of how I look or what I've done in this film, I have to credit to this gentleman on my right, and he's the one who's created this world and universe. Like a real number-wise, are you talking? Number-wise, say from Bahubali, I'm probably 30 kilos lesser than what I was. So yes, it's quite a bit. I was two people at that time.
Professor, how was the feel like working for a Hindi film, which is also made in different languages?
No, this theme is a universal theme. Okay. So it's a world theme. So I can't differentiate it because when there is no language or nation for love, no, it's for all. So this film, it's very close to my heart. This film, from the beginning, I know Hindi would be the biggest platform for this film to take it universally. So doing it here, really I was very happy to do. And I got very good artists like this, a good team, good technicians, good production designer, my DOP, Ashok Kumar, all they ran for me to make my dream come true. Really, they have done a job like that. Especially Rana sir. See, I may think many visuals, the character should do like this, that, walking with the elephant or running. There is a sequence, first day itself, I want to make him very tough. So I made it was a tree fallen upon a valley. It was a big depth and he must run across the tree. On the tree he must run. It's a big depth. That was the first shot.
That's day one.
Day one.
And then I knew what the tone of that film is going to be, and I knew understood this man very well in that one day.
So he did not hesitate anything. He started to do his rehearsals, and immediately within an hour we made that shot. It has come out like that. You have not seen that shot, but like this everywhere, each and every day you can't see a specific moment. What is the unforgettable moment? No? It is entire film. Every day, handling 30 elephants to travel with. Then Zoya's character, she has done a terrorist character in this film, and her workshop. She used to do his exercise there, running with all trainers and things, and Shreya's character. Arundhati, a press reporter character. So everyone will stitch the script to one point. So it was a new experience.
Was there any audition for
Unni?
Unni? No, actually.
He's a star. There's only one. Unni.
Surely we searched a lot. No? In Kerala, you have 960 elephants you have in Kerala, domestic elephants. But as per the Animal Welfare Board rule, you should work with the permitted elephant only. So you have only three elephants. Among these three,
Unni is like the superstar there. He's the guy in the top.
Really.
Hopefully, काफी ज़्यादा. I mean, मेरे मन और दिमाग में तो काफी आतंक मच गया था when we were shooting. But it just goes to say that just because something is uncomfortable or something is difficult, that shouldn't be a reason you shouldn't engage with it. And that is, I think, a very important lesson, at least I learned on this one.
Lots will come.
No, in trailer it will come. Everything will come. This was made up in very action mood and things. So in trailer you will get the detailed things.
And what is the social?
So like sir mentioned, is film mein main ek news reporter ka kirdar nibha rahi hu. And especially today when reporters, journalists pe kafi pressure hota hai. ये ऐसा कैरेक्टर है जिसको सच्चाई का रास्ता ही पकड़ना है एंड यू नो शी सॉर्ट ऑफ सपोर्ट्स बंदेव इन हिज जर्नी. तो ये सब्जेक्ट इस फिल्म का बहुत रेलेवेंट है आज जब हम को एग्जिस्टेंस की बात करते हैं, जब हम देख रहे हैं ग्लोबल वार्मिंग की वजह से क्या क्या हो रहा है. सो वी रियली ट्रूली होप दैट द फिल्म विद किड्स इवन यू नो इट रेजोनेट्स बिकॉज इट्स अ फिल्म फॉर नॉट जस्ट ऑल ऑफ अस बट अडल्ट्स बट किड्स इवन टू वॉच.
It's really about animals and men being friends. I think his film was a tribute to that too.
Okay. And what is the social message that you intend to send out?
See, it's not really a social message, it's like a mirror to society, right, in some ways. I mean, this is happening in many parts of this country, this is happening in many parts of the world. Everywhere there's an elephant corridor and there's urbanization like us around. Obviously, there's cities, there are things that grow that break the natural habitat. So really a sense of coexistence, I think that's what Bandev kind of teaches you is coexistence in jungles or in society with animals. I think that's really where this comes from.
The poster reminds me of the expression that you gave a mouthful for us, Gamma.
No, nothing close to that. You know, that was like a vacation that I had. Prabhu sir wanted me to really grow my beard long. I didn't know what to do. I was sitting at home and growing. They gave me a job.
Sir.
I have no clue, sir. Well, if it works, anything that works, I'm okay with. I think in some ways it's connected like that. But thank God, you guys remind me, remember me. At least I keep coming back once in 3 years, and it's still some day if that's here. See, sir, one first thing I believe as filmmakers or as artists, the one tool that we have is we have our film to voice out certain things. To voice out as in to influence people and influence them in the most entertaining way possible. Like I remember many, many years ago, I think at least about 10, 15 years ago, the whole campaign about saving the tigers had begun. And films have been made, documentaries have been made, social campaigns, awareness has come. 10 years later, we stand with a bigger tiger population than we had 10 years ago. So you know that man can actually make a change, but someone has to come forward and take that first step. So I think as filmmakers, I think that was his first tool to give back to the environment and tell a very engaging and a entertaining story which can influence you all to do things.
Prabhuji, what do you say about
it? Regarding this, saying the elephants. See, I was doing a film called Kumki in South. So during that, I was having a big research on elephants and things. So at that time, I crossed about this census of these elephants, what is happening in our country, from which ratio of elephants it is reduced to this much. So the elephants, usually they used to travel 60 to 70 kilometers per day. They used to walk. They used to walk in herds. And the thing, no, the elephant dung, they're dropping in the soil, no, it's undigested. It is an half undigested fibrous material which comes with the seeds which they have taken along with the branches and things. So they are distributing the seeds everywhere along the 70 kilometers. So they come along with a natural fertilizer, and when a rain comes, they start to grow. So they are the forest growers. So there is a big thing, we think they are all elephants, but they are growing the forest, walking, they are sowing the seeds. There is a big cycle on this. So if we start to cut this elephant for their tusks and poaching the elephants and starting to killing the elephants and all, the number is reducing and it will affect the ecosystem totally. We will be messed up. Already we are messed up. That's the problem. We are not having any awareness of that. We think they are all animals. That is someone's forest. That is if the forest are properly safeguarded and handled properly, we are going to live a good life after 10 years. Otherwise, literally, we will be running for oxygen. There will be clinics in the streets. We'll be having some oxygen tubes, selling like water bottle. We did not think before 20 years we'll get a water bottle for 10 rupees. Surely after 20 years, we are going to get oxygen tubes for another 500 rupees or 1,000 rupees we are going to take. So this, everything we have crossed it, very sugar-coatedly we have said this incident, things and all, message and all in this film.
Sir, I think we've discovered this body language first in Thailand. Prabhu sir and I went for a week or 10 days before the shoot started. And we started discovering him more and more, the way he spoke, the way he was. And that was my training time with the elephants. So I was training with the elephants and training with Prabhu sir to become Bandeya. So I think whatever little pieces you use, whether it's the shoulder that's kind of stiffened out, whether it's the body structure that's there, it's almost like mimicking a guy who would be in the jungle for a very long time. What would he do? He would walk a lot, which means there's extreme intensity of in terms of the way he walks, the way he moves. Like there's
head nodding.
The head nods that they have, right? I'm saying there's a certain way that we react to a sound and an animal reacts to a sound. So his instincts slowly start becoming more and more animal-like than man-like. So it's that cross between that is what we try to pick together. जी सब बोलने में प्रॉब्लम था सर तेलुगु के सिवाय सर जी मैं हिंदी बोल लेता हूँ तमिल भी बोल लेता हूँ बट क्या है ना सोच जो है वो सिर्फ अंग्रेजी में और तेलुगु में एंड प्रभु सर इज अ डायरेक्टर हु डजंट हु गिव्स यू अ स्क्रिप्ट बट दैट डज नॉट मीन एनीथिंग यू कैन लर्न ऑल दैट एंड कम बट ही चेंज एवरीथिंग ऑन लोकेशन सो करेक्ट है लिया ओके इज अग्रीइंग So what happens is when he changes, it's changed in his mind in Tamil and it's fine. But by the time it comes to me, it has to change in Telugu. It has to change in another writer's mind into Hindi. And then it has to get to me, right? So that process, I think, somehow made me a better actor or made me understand Bandev much more deeply than I would normally do in one language. So I think it helped in a completely different way. But obviously, this is the only way we can communicate or get this film out to such a big audience.
बड़ा
क्वेश्चन सोचा नहीं सर आई नेवर थॉट सो मच अबाउट इट येट राइट सो आई डोंट सी आई एम सेइंग एनीथिंग दैट यू फील पैशनेटली फॉर एनीथिंग दैट यू कैन कंसिस्टेंटली सी पैशन इज एटलीस्ट टू पैशन और लव टुवर्ड्स अ क्राफ्ट comes with consistency to me. If you are able to do the same thing every day, that's really your passion for your craft. So whether was that the sense you were asking me, or you were asking me in a completely different sense, weren't you?
He's generalizing.
So
maybe no, I'm not trying to answer this.
With you guys only promoting this film. I have
no.
No, just
I'm
this.
Shooting on Valentine's
Day. I'm dubbing for the second half of Hindi. So I finished the first half of the Hindi film, I'm staffed to dub the second half. So that's what I'll be doing
but
on Valentine's
Day. Which is good, that means we're doing things we love on Valentine's
yeah.
Day.
There you go, I think you should also pick that.
See, that I was used to that. Previously I have done a film with the elephants. So I know the language of the elephant, Mahout's language. So it was easy, but traveling with 30 elephants, it was very tough. Because if one elephant gets aggressive, all the elephants will get aggressive.
And then we are all no more.
No more. And there, I was having three sequences where the elephants must chase Rana sir. And the Mahouts will be sitting upon the elephants. They'll be ready, like a horse they'll be having.
Yeah.
When we give the instruction, he must run, they will chase. If something happens, he falls down, rampage. That's it. Rampage will happen. So likewise, but it was in a tougher zone. But really, every night I used to travel all the shots, and it was every shots will be very fresh, and really a technician should get a job satisfaction like that. What we have done today, something I must have a pain. My pain must make me that I have done some job today properly. That entire film, for me itself, like that means for them it was more.
I was just saying that Prabhu sir successfully made sure, because of his passion, that every actor, every technician had a common goal. Their heart was in the right place. They knew what this film was about. It was so much bigger and larger than just making a film. So I think, which is why, sir, everybody was willing to put in that effort without thinking of it as effort, you know. We all felt like, in our way, little way, we were contributing to creating some.
And one by one, your favorite animals?
Right now, it's the elephant. I mean, you can't even think beyond right now.
Yeah.
Love all animals. Definitely all animals there. Not one.
Which one? No, it's not. It came on 2016, and parallelly I was doing another Tamil film. So it took time, and for this film, I went length and breadth of Vietnam, Thailand. I was traveling. It was going more of R&D work was happening for this film. It took time on traveling.
Thank you guys. Thank you very much.